I've got the power cells.
All of them? Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back.
Joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man!
Get these damn things to the corporal.
Troops are starving and thirsty. Hell no!
got rations that'll last for years.
And the goddamn military.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelm these guns once. We have other problems. Food's getting critical. Water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. We don't fix them soon. We're gonna have a riot on our hands.
They're looking ugly, all right. Let's see what I can do about the water pumps.
Because I'm only gonna say this once. You're gonna buy the shipment, as is, for 3,000 credits. Because that was the deal. Send another one of your goons to muscle me, and I'll slip a knife between your ribs so fast you won't have time to soil yourself. Understood?
Okay, so. Oh,
and tell the blonde he left a couple teeth. In the back of my.
Darius, the pumping station is swarming with hostiles.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
Below.
Gonna have to make a run for it.
Enemies en route.
Little bastards just won't give up. What are you doing, Sam?
No creatures detected in the immediate vicinity.
Let's get those pumps running. I've got the first set of pumps running. How's the water situation?
It's flowing, but something's not right. It looks dirty. We're running some diagnostics on the purification plants. Deep Freeze 2 isn't sending back any data.
Want me to take a look?
Thanks, but we'll handle it. You've done enough already. Finish with the rest of those pumps and head back home.
Sam, where's the next station? Great. Just great! Next time, let's take the safe path, Sam.
That was the safe path.
All passengers, you have currently
There's no way we can stop these things.
Shouldn't the Red Faction be informed of Vance's involvement?
They'd never believe he's alive. Besides, they're already on edge. Last thing we need is for them to find out I was involved.
Perhaps Sergeant Winters could help.
I'm sure Frank has problems of his own to handle. Corporal, all the pumps are back online. How's things on your end?
Mason, something's wrong. We're going to go investigate the treatment plant.
Corporal! Damn it. Sam, where's that plant at?
Deep Freeze 2 is located in the cave system below us. However, I must caution that the area is quite large and finding the
We're going down there. Show me the way. That's a long way down.
Something is moving up ahead.
It's here. It's watching. Don't let it get into your mind.
He's gone. We need to find the corporal. What the hell?
Frank, can you double-check those last order numbers? Seems like a hell of a lot of uniforms. I thought they weren't hiring any more people at the Terraformer.
Sam, what is that flashing?
I detect no flashing. Are you all right?
Corporal, can you read me?
Mason, get back to Bastion. We discovered a new creature.
Say again, I can't...
I can't see. Turn back. It's too late.
I'm unable to maintain contact.
Well, they gotta be around here somewhere.
Entities detected in your bloodstream, presumed toxic.
That's what's killing the soldiers. Shit, another one. Where's the generator? That's a red faction beacon. They definitely went this way.
Shouldn't our next course of action be to track down Hale?
I can't abandon these people. If I hadn't taken that job...
In all likelihood, Hale would have found another person to carry out his plan.
He set me up and I fell for it. I've got to do what I can to make things right. Where are we?
Administrative offices. There appears to have been an attack recently.
More like a massacre. Another beacon.
The Corporal would have ascended through these service stations.
This is gonna be dangerous.
We've run some preliminary surface tests and the results are... well, they're not good. The storms are out of control and show no signs of stopping. Atmosphere-wise, we're okay. We can breathe it, but there's no way to judge long-term effects. We may be stuck down here for a while.
Plant is just ahead. I can't go much further.
Corporal? Corporal, if you can hear me, just stay where you are. I'm coming for you. I hope this bridge still works. Great. Go any slower. Oh.
Hang in there, Corporal. I'm coming. Another corpse.
We are on the correct path.
Or the wrong one, depending on your perspective.
Corporal's last transmission came from the elevator.
How the hell am I supposed to fix a busted generator all the way up there?
By delaying the ejection of nanites while overloading the nanoforge, you could theoretically repair an object over
a long
distance.
And theoretically, I melt my arm off in the process. This is a bad idea.
It's the only one available.
Let's give it a shot. Nice work, Sam.
told you to stay.
Hang on. You're gonna be okay.
Never could follow orders.
God damn it.
This is my fault. I should have been the one down here.
Sam, get me to that purification plant.